Matt! You're okay! So far, so good.
I haven't seen anyone else yet.
They'll turn up. They always do. It's the CO I'm worried about.
Why? What happened?
By the time I was ready to jump, the chopper was completely out of control. I was barely able to get out myself. When I looked back, it had burst into flames.
And Dan was still inside.
But remember, we're talking about Daredevil Dan here. A little fire couldn't stop our fearless leader.
I hope you're right.
Well, at least things can't get any worse. Not after the start we've just had. Honestly, Jean-Luc, I didn't expect there to be so many of them. If we make it out of here alive, I think I'll start going to church again.
It won't help to think about it. There's only one way out.
I guess you're right. Okay, break time's over. Let's get those bastards.
Now you're talking! Let's go! Matt! Matt!
Freeze! Freeze! Freeze!